This is the Ames 5000 watt 24 volt modified sine power inverter. The side we're looking at right now is the DC input side. Accepts 24 volt DC battery bank. See, there are two black and two red connections. You can either connect those together with jumpers, or you can run two sets of cables from your 24 volt battery bank to this inverter. Let's take a look at the AC input side. See here, there are four outlets, each capable of handling 1500 watts of AC power. And also you'll see down here, there is a direct connect AC terminal block, which will give you the full 5000 watts of power out of this inverter. Right here, you'll notice there are two gauges. One tells you the voltage of your battery bank, and the other will tell you the amps output on the inverter. Right here, you'll notice the connection. This is for the optional remote, which is available for this unit. It's an on-off switch. This remote uses minimal power. That way it doesn't waste your battery efficiency with a fancy display that you really don't need. And once again, this is the Ames 5000 watt 24 volt modified sine power inverter. It has a surge capacity up to 10,000 watts. And it's available from any Ames reseller. If you want more information, visit our website, www.amescorp.net.